Rock. As Minister of Commerce for Northern Ireland, I'm paying a visit to London to see what more can be done towards using Northern Ireland's industrial resources and manpower in the war effort. The struggle against Nazi aggression demands everything that we can put into it. As you know, we are part of the United Kingdom. Our engineering and textile establishments has switched over for the production of material for the fighting services, or are devoting themselves to the export of linen and other goods for the American market, thereby obtaining valuable dollar currency for the purchase of war material. Ulstermen, I'm glad to say, have played a distinguished part in the fighting in the sea, on the land, and in the air. But we are conscious of room for expansion, and we shall not be satisfied until we are playing our maximum part in the war effort in every direction.